Hello students, I hope you all are fine. By the grace of Almighty God. In my previous video, I started lesson 10. Name of a lesson is Measures to Reduce Pollution. Air, Water and Noise. In my previous video, I explained to you about air pollution. Today, before starting water pollution explanation part, I just want to give you an activity part as a homework. Listen carefully. Make a list of things that cause air pollution in your city. As I explain you what are the causes of air pollution, you have to make a list, at least 5 points you should mention, and how can you reduce air pollution caused by them. So you should give an examples or suggestions how you can reduce air pollution. Got it, children? Write at least 5 points as an activity part. Now today's explanation part. Water pollution. What are the causes? How water get polluted? In this, we are going to understand. In this video, I am going to explain you. Water pollution is the contamination of water with undesirable things. Sources of water pollution. What are the reasons of water pollution? Let me explain you. Domestic garbage and industrial waste dumped onto water bodies. Sewage released into water bodies. Let me show you the pronunciation of sewage. Sewage.
Sewage.
Listen carefully.
Sewage.
And these are some pictures of sewage released into water bodies. Got it? With the help of these pictures, you can understand what exactly sewage release means. Agricultural chemicals that are wasted into water bodies. Bathing, washing clothes and utensils, urinatory in lakes, rivers. These are the causes of water pollution. What are the effects? Let us find out. Effects. What are the effects? Let us find out. Effects of water pollution. Drinking polluted water can be cause diseases. Yes, it is very true. Like cholera, typhoid, jaundice, etc. These are some diseases which caused due to drinking of polluted water. Polluted water affects the growth of plant. Got it, children? It also affects the growth of plant. Not only human being, but it also affects the growth of plant. Many marine animals, plants and even birds die due to polluted water. Now let me explain you the control over water pollution. How can we come over with this problem? Now let us find out the points. Control of water pollution. What are the points is mentioned here? Sewage and industrial waste should be treated before being released into water bodies. Got it? Factories and industries should be set up far away from the lakes and rivers. This is one of the very good suggestion, or as we can say, we can control our water, right? We can control water pollution with the help of this point. It is very important. Drinking water should be boiled. Keep in mind, drinking water should be boiled before use. Bathing, washing utensils should be strictly prohibited in lakes, rivers, etc. So this is also one of the important points, children. I underline few vocabulary here. Work on that. As I explain you, as I have given you HW before also, when I started this video. So your activity part is also an HW, and the words which I underlined here, work on that. Thank you. Have a nice day.